very much, their Royal Highnesses. I've been waiting. I have the DACO in my presence. I have the security.
Yes.
I also have the doctor, because without food, people, the nutrition will be bad.
Exactly.
So I have also representative from the PS, because we're also doing in Eastern Province, Mr.
Yes.
Tembo.
Uh-huh.
So we want to thank you for NERIA for this timely distribution of the inputs. And I want to put it on record that Chadiza, we have all the farmers, 14,710, they all received by a week ago. So we don't have any farmer who has not yet received the farming, the inputs for farming season for 2020/2021.
Okay.
So I want to thank you. We look forward that such relationship can continue for betterment of putting food on the table, but also enhancing income to the households.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
No, I think it's a momentous occasion that we've come here to just pay courtesy call to the Royal Highnesses and your office, just to get first-hand information on what exactly transpired in the fertilizer distribution. And I'm happy that you know, your office has confirmed, including the DACO's office, that you know, the fertilizer was distributed early, and all the farmers have collected. The sheds are empty, they've closed up. So it really makes me happy, and I'm sure it will make the president happy, because he's been emphasizing that you know, farmers should receive inputs before the rains, and it's actually true. And I would like to also thank the Royal Highnesses for encouraging their people to